Scary jungle, right?
Ooh, a leaf. Ooh, it might attack me. Oh, it's a scary tree. I'm afraid.
Please never find my way. I'm the Emperor. And as such, I'm born with an innate sense of direction. Okay, where am I? What? Okay, that was the freakiest thing I've ever seen.
Well, well, well.
What do you want?
Good for that?
Oh, for me? Why, I don't know what to say. Hit the road, Bucky! Whole rescuing thing, but this, to me, might be considered kind of a step backwards, wouldn't you say?
No. It's okay. This is all right. We can figure this out.
I hate you. I don't know about you, but I'm getting all funned out.
Uh-oh.
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on. Now that you're here, you will take me back to the palace. I'll have Yzma change me back, and then I'll start construction on Cuzcotopia. Oh, yeah.
Okay, now look, I think we got off on the wrong foot here.
Mm-hmm.
I just think, if you really thought about it, you'd decide to build your home on a different hilltop.
And why would I do that?
Because, deep down, I think you'll realize that you're forcing an entire village out of their homes just for you.
And that's... bad.
Well, yeah. Nobody's that heartless.
Hmm. Now take me back.
What? Wait. How can you be this way? All you care about is building your summer home and filling it with stuff for you.
Doi. Me. Everyone else in the kingdom gets it. You're the only one that doesn't seem to be with the program. Eh, Pacha?
You know what? Someday you're gonna wind up all alone. And you'll have no one to blame but yourself.
Thanks for that. I'll log that away. Now, for the final time, I order you to take me back to the palace.
Looks to me like you're stuck out here. Because unless you change your mind, I'm not taking you back.
Because unless you change your mind, I'm not taking you back.
Jeez, what was that for?
I didn't do anything. Somebody's throwing stuff. Are you gonna build a fire or what? What's going on?
He's never gonna change his mind.
How am I ever gonna get out of here?